Welcome to Cancer Questions with Dana-Farber. My name is David Jackman. I'm a senior physician here at the Lowe Center for Thoracic Oncology at Dana-Farber. Today's question is, does marijuana increase cancer risk? This is an evolving answer. For one, getting and recording an accurate marijuana smoking history has been less commonplace, in part because marijuana was, or in some places still is, illegal. In addition, we need to think about this in a different way. Though marijuana smokers don't tend to smoke as many joints as cigarette smokers smoke cigarettes in a given day, marijuana smokers tend to inhale more deeply and hold that smoke in for a longer period of time, allowing potentially dangerous particles to settle in their airways and their lungs. With regards to the available data, a meta-analysis from colleagues in Korea did show that there was an increased risk of lung cancer in marijuana smokers, particularly those who smoked more heavily. This association between lung cancer and heavy marijuana smoking was also borne out in a separate study conducted in New Zealand and the UK. Finally, one of the studies suggested that marijuana smoking may not only increase your risk of lung cancer, but may actually increase your risk of testicular cancer.